there been anything this season that surprised you about his game, or have you kind of seen it all before?
No, I mean, I know him. Obviously, you know he's solid. Probably smarter than I thought. That's something you learn about guys when you get around the time of the game. You know, his knowledge is IQ for basketball is pretty high. He knows the league and knows guys in the league.
And progressed, he's gotten more comfortable with his low post moves. He's pulling out some tricks. Has that been kind of nice to see?
It's just his experience. Knowing this is a marathon, not a sprint, so he's progressively gotten, you know, into his groove, gotten more comfortable with his groove.
He wouldn't have thrown that over the head pass in the first 2 weeks, I don't think.
No, absolutely not.
What did you think of that?
I was joking with him. I thought he threw it between his legs. It's pretty good. It's the right play to make.
Yeah.
Have you been impressed with him? He does that between the legs thing.
Yeah. He's just getting more comfortable. He's got great, good knowledge. It's probably unique. I know we've talked about it before. We never played with guys that move so much without the ball. These guys don't stand and wait for it to move, so something to get adjusted to, and I think he's doing a good job.
He said that he found it, as he was playing with so many stars, he found it one of the biggest challenges of his career. Do you see the argument in that?
Yeah, I mean, it's just sometimes you don't know where to go. I think it just comes with time and knowing where guys like it. Obviously, just figure out where guys' sweet spots are, where they're most comfortable with, what sides of the floor they like playing on. But you can't figure any of that out until you play on the floor and experience it.
How much have you appreciated?